follow this how-to guide and checklist to update old blog posts for SEO and user experience. Edit content for accuracy, check your facts and figures to make sure they are up-to-date and accurate. Consolidate and redirect thin content. If you have any thin or low-quality content, consider consolidating it or redirecting it to another page. Update your SEO keywords. Take a look at your target keywords and see if there are any changes you need to make. Rewrite AI-generated content. If you have any content that was generated by artificial intelligence, AI, consider rewriting it to sound more natural. Refresh your blog formatting. Give your blog posts a fresh look by updating the formatting and adding new features like images, videos, and infographics. Update internal links. Make sure your internal links are pointing to the most recent versions of your content. Refresh images. Replace any outdated or low-quality images with new, high-quality ones. Optimize user experience, UX. Take a look at your blog posts from a user perspective and see if there are any improvements you can make to the user experience, UX. Check content voice and tone. Make sure your content sounds consistent in terms of voice and tone. Create an editorial calendar. Having an editorial calendar will help you stay organized and on track with your content strategy. Hire a team of writers. If you don't have the time or inclination to write yourself, hiring a team may be the best option for you.